Why is Kareena Kapoor Khan skipping the release of Singham Returns? Kareena Kapoor Khan won't be in town on August 15th when her next alongside Ajay Devgan Singham Returns is slated for release. Why? Well, the actress will be leaving for London on the evening of Independence Day to bring in her husband Saif Ali Khan's birthday, who will turn 44 on August 16th. The Nawab and Begum will enjoy a week-long holiday, that's what we hear. Kareena told A Daily, Saif's birthday is on August 16th. I have planned a party for him in London where he has a lot of friends. After celebrating Saif's big day in London, the couple plans to fly off to Italy. The heroine actress added, "Just in case Italy doesn't materialize, we plan to go to France. Saif and I love spending quality time together with each other." But while vacationing abroad, Kareena plans to work as well. She will be taking three scripts along with her.